Now that's video power. Hi, I'm Johnny Arcade, and this is a half hour of video power. Video power is all about video games. This is the only show that's gonna give you everything you could possibly ever wanna know about the whole world of video games. We'll be going right to the sources of the hottest new games, talking to game inventors right in their own programming labs. We'll also interview game counselors, people who do nothing but play games all day long, and they get paid for it. How do I get a job like that, right? We'll also be checking out our favorite TV and movie stars to find out what games they're playing. If it has anything to do with video games, we've got it, or we'll get it. Just for starters today, we're gonna go over some tips on Ninja Gaiden 2 and Revenge of Shinobi. Wah! That's video power. And every day, we're gonna see an exciting, a heart-stopping, a nail-biting animated adventure starring a pretty strange collection of video game superstars known as the Power Team. The Power Team stars Quirk, America's favorite tomato, Max Force, Narc's super cop, Kuros of Wizards and Warriors, Tyrone, the coolest arch rival, and Bigfoot, the king of the monster trucks. Trust me, these guys are the hottest superhero team ever to fight the dark forces of evil. And no one is more evil than Mr. Big. We'll have a Power Team adventure for you every day. Okay, settle in. Here's the plan. We're gonna check out the number one episode of the Power Team, the premiere. First time on television. It's an episode where the team battles that good-for-nothing Mr. Big in an adventure called Yes, We Have No Tomatoes. And when the team wraps it up and we come back, we're gonna get the Video Power Edge on Ninja Gaiden 2 and the Revenge of Shinobi. Let's roll.
Video Power will be right back.
Tiger puts arcade action in the palm of your hand. Games like Batman. Choose your weapons in this four-level game of action as you jump from rooftop to rooftop trying to get through six vicious henchmen to get the Joker. But can you defeat him to win? Also available, Tiger's Batman Wrist Game for the time of your life. Tiger LCD Video Games. Video excitement in the palm of your hand.
It's the flight of your life! Captain Skyhawk for your Nintendo! Captain Skyhawk is the only air combat game with a spy satellite view of the action. More weapons, more missions over more terrain than any other flying ace. Do you have what it takes to airdrop supplies, rescue scientists, destroy aliens, and save Earth from certain doom? It takes the hottest fighter pilot ever! Now air combat soars to incredible new heights with Captain Skyhawk for your Nintendo!
Which car would you rather be in? This one? Or this one? Days of Thunder from Mindscape for your NES.
Learn about the future of aeronautics and space at the NASA Lewis Visitor Center, open most days all year long, next to Hopkins Airport on Brook Park Road.
For 2 years, breakfast has been nothing but healthy. Low-cal, no salt.
Yuck! I've had it!
Daddy, no!
I want something delicious and naughty. I'm tired of things that are just good for me. Ha! Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats!
George!
Huh?
Frosted Mini Wheats are good for you.
No.
Shredded wheat goodness.
No.
And fiber.
No, not fiber.
Yes, George.
But they taste so good.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats.
Surprise! They're good for you.
And now back to the Power Team.
The Power Team will be right back after these messages.
Warning, such behavior is irresponsible, immature, and very foolish. We recommend you try it at home. Paperboy from Mindscape for your Nintendo Entertainment System.
I feel like a fun fruit. I feel like rock and roll. Fruit snacks. I feel like a fun fruit. Wacky players. Football. Gone in a flash because they made me feel fruit. With Sunkist Fun Fruits, do you like? Pick out your favorite and get these inside. New fruit whistle.
Turn the flat side out.
Then lick them and stick them in blue.
The one, the only, Channel 43 introduces the one, the only Kirk Cameron.
I can be a pretty sensitive guy sometimes. Puss face.
Growing Pains, weekdays at 5:30. And we've got Tony Danza.
That's me, Mr. Goodmark.
He'll make you laugh and show you who's the boss every weeknight at 6 on Channel 43. Two of the best comedies on television, Growing Pains and Who's the Boss, are on the one, the only, Channel 43.
Tiger puts arcade action in the palm of your hand. Games like Super Off-Road Racer. Control your own race car and your own destiny as you race against the clock on 8 different speedways. Upgrade your engines for scorching high speeds and the power to jump over obstacles. Also available, Strider, American Gladiators, Elway Football, and Batman. Tiger LCD Video Games. Video excitement in the palm of your hand.
And now back to the Power Team. Video Power will be right back.
Who knows baseball and football?
Who knows baseball? Who knows football? Who knows both? Only one game.
Bo Jackson baseball and football. Either way you look at it, it's a winner. No one knows football and baseball better than Bo Jackson. And no one knows LCD video games better than Tiger.
Crossfire!
The action gets incredibly hot and you've got to win it in the crossfire.
Cabal, the fiercest terror force of all. Think you can wipe out the world's toughest terrorists? Fools! They've got subs, choppers, jet fighters. Go it alone or get help. But if you fail, you'll end up like me. Cabal, for your Nintendo.
You can buy that car now. At Auto Depot, all you need is a reasonable down payment and a full-time job, and you can drive away with zero interest financing. No interest. No credit. No cosigners, no problem. Auto Depot can put you in a car today. Like an 82 automatic charger with power steering and front wheel drive, or this super clean 79 Eldorado with full power. Get instant credit at Auto Depot on Vine Street, only 15 minutes from Cleveland.
You're not from around here, are you?
We are from Earth.
Never heard of it.
We're here for new Sunkist Fruit Rox Fruit Snacks.
There are two kinds, Fruit Rox Meteorites and Galactic Gems. Both are made with real fruit.
Wow, you get a lot.
You can also get a free Fruit Rox box with two fruits of purchase. Details on package.
Fruit Rox, never heard of them.
What planet are you from?
New Fruit Rox, the fruit snack of the future.
Keep a record of your child's fingerprints.
Pick up a free fingerprint kit at the Fingerprint Patrol appearance this Saturday, noon to 2, at this location.
And now, back to Video Power.
What did I tell you? The Power Team rules. How'd you like my boy Quirk?
Not
bad for a vegetable.
Okay, it's time to get the Video Power Edge.
Our first tip is from Game Players Magazine for Ninja Gaiden 2 for NES. In stage 5-2, go for the one-up behind the lower globe. But watch how Ryu glides from one edge to another. Wait until his enemy gets as far away as possible. Then attack. Next up, Revenge of Shinobi for Genesis. Here's the way to get yourself an unlimited supply of shuriken. Select shuriken, now press A, B, and the C buttons as fast as you can. Faster, faster, keep punching the buttons until the infinity symbol appears. under your number of shuriken. All the shuriken a player could want. The trick is fast fingers. Now, at the end of stage 5, you'll encounter a giant missile carrier. If you want to destroy it, you have to knock out all the flashing red spheres that keep popping up. But be careful. Be very careful. Don't get nailed by the sparks that are flying at you. Jump over them all and you'll be fine. But timing is very crucial. Okay, so it might not be easy, but if you do get it, you got it. The video power edge. The half hour is almost up, and I gotta get back to my games. But before I go, I wanna tell you about the Video Power Bulletin Board. All you have to do is copy the address we're gonna show you at the end of the show and then send stuff in. You know, video game questions, new game suggestions, tips, hints, photos, anything. So I'll see you tomorrow with more Power Team, Video Pinball, and Turtle Tips. That's Video Power. Video Power, P.O. Box 896, Madison Square Station, New York, New York, 10159. Game over.
Tonight at 6, pack your bags, pitch a tent, and go camping with Tony and the gang on Who's the Boss? But first, if Carol becomes Mike's classmate, he's convinced they've overextended their nerd quota on Growing Pains. Next.